Hi guys, welcome back to another exciting video, Building with Vinny. Today we are going to be doing Lego set Minecraft, the Pillager Raid, set number 21160. Let's get started. Much fun building it. Has a lot of cool details. Now let's go over the amazing details. Okay, so starting off with this, because I really love this one. I don't exactly know what it's called, but as you can see, there's this little leather. And if you pull this back, because there's a rubber band in here, and if you pull this back, as you can see, it has a mouth right here. And if you pull it back, it has a long neck, and it just pulls the mouth out, and once you snap it back in, it just closes the mouth back up. Pretty cool. You also have, I believe, a little forge area or a little trading area here. I love the tree. I think that's a really great detail, especially this in the chest. I love this little garden, like, the little farm area where you have carrots in the crate, you have ravages, you have, carrots here growing, and I believe you could take the roof off. Yeah, you could take the roof off very easily. The door opens, here. Just pull that off. As you could see, a little crafting table. You have a little oven in there. And you have a bed and the pots, other stuff. I love the roof. The roof has a lot of great details with this. I love the coloring. I also love the Minecraft game. If you don't have that, I recommend you get that. It's really fun to play. Now let's go over the characters. I don't exactly know all the characters' names. I know this is a villager, and this is a villager. This is a pillager, pretty cool. This is another pillager with a little flag, crossbow too. I'm just gonna call this guy the Savior, because I guess he's saving these guys. So that's pretty cool. You also have this cute little cat. And you also have this pig. Little armor holder. Pretty cool. So it was really fun to build this Lego set. So I had so much fun. And I'll see you all on the next video. Please be sure to hit the like and subscribe button and hit the notification bell. Bye.